Yes, guys, Thursday afternoon here, the eve before my very first UTR match. So tomorrow at 9:30 a.m., history will be made. According to Google, should be a peach of a day, 68 degrees, 0% chance of rain, but the real kicker, 15 miles per hour in terms of wind. Could play a huge factor, we shall see. Join a bowl of pasta, give me some energy for tomorrow. Probably a little bit overkill, but it's also one of the very few meals I know how to cook. So there's that. Lastly, doing some research on the UTR website on my opponent for tomorrow. So let's take a look at the screen and see what we can dig up, shall we? All
right, so here I am on his homepage. Elias Webb is his name. UTR of 5, as we can see over here. I know Birdman, who beat me comfortably last week, 6-3, 6-3, is a 6. And I do know this opponent. He smoked her like a salmon, 6-1, 6-1. Probably a couple courtesy games he gifted her. I actually don't know her, but I do know a friend who has played her. There he is. He and I are neck and neck, and he, of course, double bageled her. So they both destroyed her. I think he's right around our level. Everything's adding up to seem that way anyways. Should be a formidable opponent. This is my profile. I'm unranked up here. How about that one-handed jumping backhand, y'all? But I did have that preseason match from last week, and it dumped me at a 5.36. So, like I said, everything is adding up to be a mouth-watering match. This is exactly what I needed. I'm not looking to get blown off the court, but I'm not looking for a cakewalk either. So, absolutely pumped.
Could you cut the dramatic filler content already and get to the match play?
Great shot, man.
Started off early getting into the net. That proved to be a little bit of a theme in this match. I find my way into the net quite a bit, as you'll see here. Overall, pretty content with the overheads. We all know they're more difficult than they appear. He was a cool cat, very lighthearted, relaxed. Kept it nice and chill, which was a nice vibe for my very first match. Overall, I needed some work on serves. I'm not going to show any double faults, but did experience them. Like I said, found my way to the net quite a bit. Felt like Sasha Bublik on a number of points, just being pretty cheeky. He wasn't the most mobile opponent, so when I had all that, look at that, when I had all that court and I had that position by the net, I could just do anything I wanted, I feel like. But I gotta be careful, because when I play faster players, I could definitely get burnt with some of the shenanigans I pulled today. Took the set 6-1. He held. Woo! And then I would go on to hold myself and break him and run away with it. Sorry about this ridiculous lighting. How funky is that? Just changing shades. The camera I have is not the greatest, admittedly. Nice little return there to put me in position and finish it off. So, this was a questionable call. very difficult to tell in real time. What do you guys think? Is that in or out?
Fair call. Yeah, it's good.
And he's a stand-up guy. I felt like most people would not have given that. But of course he did. Like I said, very much a cool cat. I have no idea what happened here. It's not even close. There, it went through the throat of the racket. let's just go with that. A nice shoelace volley. That felt fantastic. And you know I had to go for it.
Oh, God. I wanted it to go so bad.
This is the very last point. I would seal the deal. I don't know what up with the lighting. But it felt good to finish it off with a serve and volley. I just finished up 6-1, 6-3. Pardon the Einstein hair. That is deplorable. Got the dub to start off the season and the UTR career. Shout out to the opponent, super nice guy. Stand up, nothing but nice things to say about him. A lot of fun. Feel like I could have played a little better, but that's, you know, that goes for any match, right? If you liked it, give it a subscription, smash the like button. I'll see you guys on the next one. And a trash bin tennis, that is terrible. It's all about the tennis trash we've been. See ya.